The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Well, here is a man who has captured the hearts of the WWE Universe, Sami Zayn.
But think about the emotional roller coaster that Sami Zayn has had. Not a friend in the world when he was spreading conspiracy theories, and then found a family in the Bloodline. But now, he's got the entire WWE Universe by his side.
Let's not forget, a rekindled brotherhood with Kevin Owens.
Win or lose, there is one guarantee about Sami Zayn, and that is each and every night, Zayn competes with all of his heart.
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn. And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have. Jeez.
Soul kick.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Series of reversals. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
When you're taking a cover by the challenger.
An easy kick out there.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Held in a perilous position.
Just launched.
And they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Explode
for the title.
A kick out before three. The end was in sight.
On display there.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Round of the schoolboy takedown. Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Look out!
Star suplex. Now a pin for the championship. He wasted no time kicking out there.
Wow.
That unraveled on Zayn.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
And a standing moonsault.
Wow! Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes.
Stop. Now that is why they're the champ.
Try to end it.
One, two,
three. He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Rollins with an homage to the game.
This emphatically, what a pedigree. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Cover. Kicks out, just kicked out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
There's no way that was what Seth Rollins was expecting. He thought this match was his.
Chuck to the outside. I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high risk. Will it pay off?
Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Whip back into the ring.
Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want. They're all true. In the WWE Universe, the visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence.
Suicide dive to the outside.
All does it better.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Yeah, as Zayn's persistence is clearly paying off in this one.
Sami Zayn looking for it.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Hooked up in the corner.
Explode for the championship. No, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Dropkick right to the spine.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Now this could very well be the beginning of the end. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Back and forth from these competitors. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
No surprise that what we're witnessing it.
Rolled up from behind, this could be it.
We got a rope break.
Oh man. Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Top of the back of the net.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.